Read&Write from Microsoft Edge can be used in Word Online and OneNote Online in the Edge browser. To get started, be sure you have Read&Write installed from the Windows Store and you're signed in. In a Word Online doc, make sure you're in edit mode, and then click the purple puzzle piece at the top of your page to see the Read&Write toolbar. To hear your document read aloud, place your cursor in front of some text and click the play button.
Earth is the third planet from the Sun and the densest planet in the solar system.
To use word prediction for writing, click the word prediction icon and begin typing. You'll get a list of suggested words as you type. Hover over a word to hear it read aloud.
Earth.
Or click the word to insert it. You can also use Control plus the number next to the word to insert it in your doc. The Dictionary tool allows users to quickly look up the definition of a selected word, in this case, planet, and hear the definition read aloud.
Noun. One of the large objects that move about in space around a source of light.
The Picture Dictionary provides added supports for understanding a selected word by providing images from the Widget Symbols library. The Web Search tool helps you explore a word or topic better. Just highlight a word or phrase and click the Web Search icon to open up a Bing search in a new tab. Screen masking can be used to help improve focus. Just click the icon and your screen will be tinted gray with a reading light that follows your mouse. Click the icon again to turn it off. The Translator tool provides quick translations of a single word. It can even read the word aloud in the proper voice.
Sol.
The colored highlighters can be used to color code information in your Word doc. To use, just select some text and click a highlight color. To remove highlights, select your highlights and click the Clear Highlights button. From the Settings menu, you can customize your speech and other options, select your language that you're using, add or remove features from your toolbar, sign out and enter your product code, and more. Read&Write is also available inside of OneNote Online. Click the puzzle piece here to open up your Read&Write toolbar, and then use all the same tools like text-to-speech.
According to evidence from sources such as radiometric dating, Earth
Dictionary and Picture Dictionary, prediction, and more. To learn more about Read&Write for Edge, check out our YouTube channel or visit texthelp.com.